Things get better, things heal. And I think that as we continue to just keep taking steps forward, just really making it a point to be there for each other and to keep reminding each other of the purpose of dreaming and creating, that's what's going to keep the pulse of the world going, is that drive to keep believing and having that hope.